Round with under a minute remaining. MacEwen intercepts and sends the Senators back.
And now Brady Tkachuk sitting with Zack MacEwen.
Tkachuk's lost his helmet while punches being thrown.
And
thrown
the linesman without the helmet, the linesmen are trying to get in. Brady Tkachuk without the helmet on.
Now Tkachuk in it with Jay Beagle at the bench. Verbal exchange. As fiery as they come, a competitive guy, and this is tough as Tkachuk watches his team fall to 1-6-1 to start the year.
And you can see the frustration of Brady Tkachuk.
I've seen a couple of frustrated Tkachuk walk-offs this week.
Well, here's Brady Tkachuk and Adam Gaudette, and Zack MacEwen steps in. And once the helmet comes off, you can see the linesmen who are right there. They don't want any player to fall backwards, and the linesmen